For the first time, officers will be given a license to kill if they're faced with a terror attack.
Every hour of every day is focused on keeping Australians safe.
The tactical response group must be ready for anything.
These police commandos are ready for any emergency.
Lethal force.
Absolutely shocking.